welcome to Creative Learners. Hello, my lovely children. Today we are going to listen to a story, and the name of the story is Lara the Ladybug. So let's begin. Lara the Ladybug lived in a garden with her mother and all her friends. She was a special ladybug because she had beautiful bright yellow color wings and all her other friends had red color wings. Everybody loved Lara's yellow wings. Every morning when Lara went to school, BB Butterfly would smile and say, "Hello, Lara, good morning." Even the Frecky Frog, he said, "Good morning, Lara." Even Sesa, the Sulky Spider, she would also say, hi, Lara, good morning." Lara went to school and she enjoyed with her friends. But she wanted to be like her friends. So one day she came home very, very sad and she started crying. So listening to her cry, her mother asked her what happened. So Lara said, "Mama, I wish I had wings like you and my friends." So to cheer her up, Lara's mother painted her wings bright red. Next morning, when Lara went to school, BB Butterfly did not smile at her. Even the Frecky Frog did not say good morning to Lara. Even Sesa the Sulky Spider did not say good morning to Lara. And when Lara reached school, none of her friends said hello. Nobody played with her. And also no one noticed her bright red wings. Lara became sad again. She sat all alone. Then her class teacher spotted her. She came near her and asked, "What happened, Lara?" Lara looked at her with a sad face. Her class teacher was shocked. "Lara, did you paint your wings red color?" And then her teacher said, "Lara, your yellow wings are what makes you different. They make you so special and so rare." After listening to this, Lara got an idea. She went back home and she washed her red color in the pond water. And now Lara was happy again because she got her bright yellow color wings. And she said, "I am very special because I am a beautiful bright yellow color ladybug." And she thought to herself that next time when I want to paint my wings, I can paint them green, blue, I can make some designs also, but just for fun and not forever. And Lara was happy again. So children, what is the moral of the story? That you are special the way you are. You are very unique, very rare and very, very different. Alright? So I hope you enjoyed the story. Now, take out your paper and crayons and you draw whatever you saw in the story.